Hi everyone, it is Saturday the 15th of June. It is very wet and a thunderstorm is just happening here in the UK. So we'll see how that goes. Very weird weather. Back in a hoodie as you can see, whereas yesterday it was cracking the flags, baking. Great British weather. So today's a twofer again. This will be my Flutey vlog and also my student video challenge for the week. So the challenge for the week was, can you hear that? Don't know whether you can hear that or thunder. was a graded piece, if applicable, that you're working on. Free choice otherwise. Obviously I'm not doing a grade. So I've chosen Popular from Wicked. The track that I have, it's very in tempo, the first bit, so it doesn't sound as free, well it's not as free, as the vocal version, but so just bear that in mind. Sadly, but there we go. So it's been a week. Monday was my A-level exam. You can read my vlog if you want to know how that went. My blog, lindsayblair.com. It's done, just have to wait for results now, which is August the 15th, I think, or the 17th, can't remember. Tuesday had a police band gig, I think, yes. It was a school, yes, then went into the office, then I had band Wednesday. Had a bit of a slower day Wednesday, although I did some teaching on Wednesday and Thursday. Just shattered, and then Friday was exam invigilating all day. But then went to see Sweet Charity by Tip Top. So Tim was musical director, Uncle Rob was on lighting, Tom, Maurice was on sound, Steve was director. And I can't remember the other name of the other gentleman that was also in the box at the back, but very well done to the cast of Tip Top. It was very good. Oh, here we go. Here's the rain. So the lead herself, Rebecca Snowden, I think, very good. But I think the two standouts for me were the two guys. The one who played Oscar Lindquist, I think his name is Robert Lyon. I'll pop it in the thing anyway. And also Rob Poston, who played the Italian. Both brilliant, loved watching them. And I have to say a shout out as well to the rather fabulous sign language interpreter who signed the entire performance. She was absolutely phenomenal. I kept watching her. She was absolutely fabulous. So yeah, it was a great evening by Tip Top. So really enjoyed that. Today's been a bit of a quieter day. I think the week, obligatory yawn, I think the week has just kind of caught up with me, or the past few weeks have just caught up with me. A couple of busy weeks ahead as well. With gigs, final college things, but great fun ahead, and other concerts, and iSteadford competition with two bands, and so it's just all busy, as this time of the year often is for musicians. Can you hear the rain? So here is Popular, accompanied by the thunder. There we go.
Thank you.
It's a shame they didn't change the track at the beginning to make it a little bit more free, which takes away from it a little bit. But it's good apart from that. It's good fun. yeah. So I felt I could deal with a bit of Mr. Schwartz this late in the week. But there we go. So yeah, that's it. Next week's challenge for my students is an accompanied piece with backing track. So I am looking forward to seeing what you choose for that challenge. And now I'm going to go off and finish off with some more admin. I was going to go out, but it's just torrential, so I think safer at home. Have a good weekend, guys, and I shall see you soon.